light makes it so hot. What's up, guys? I hope you enjoyed that ninth installment of Caristry ASMR. For those of you who don't know, my name is Chandler and I am the hands behind the Caristry that you see in those videos. The reason I want to stop in here at the end of the video and talk to you guys is because, if you didn't know, this past Thursday, so about 4 days ago, we released our first ever custom deck of playing cards. It's brand new, limited edition, and available on our website, rise-magic.com/store. And yes, it was the awesome, beautiful, amazing deck of cards you saw me handling in the ASMR portion of this video at the beginning. I personally think that after 3 years of designing and building this deck of cards to our own aesthetics and what we wanted the deck to feel like, that they really turned out phenomenal. So hey, if you want to go check out this deck, it would mean the world to me if you went to our website and went and picked 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, maybe even a brick or two of Rise playing cards. It would seriously be incredible. You see, in Caristry ASMR episodes past, we've been using decks of cards that have been sent to us from other companies. They look really cool, but sometimes they're really expensive. In this case, what makes this episode so special is the fact that for the first time ever, I'm using our own playing cards that we designed, built, engineered, all that, and that you guys can finally have them, which is a dream of ours. We've been wanting to do this for seriously 10 years. This is 3 years in the making and it's finally here. So thank you all to you guys for helping build this YouTube channel by liking, subscribing. By the way, if you haven't liked and subscribed, now's a great time to do it. But all of that helped lead us to this point where we have our own deck of cards and it's finally available for you guys. So picking up this deck of cards is a great way to support us. If you've ever enjoyed a video of ours or learned something from a tutorial, it would be amazing if you wanted to support us by purchasing a deck of cards. But supporting us aside, I feel like after 3 years of working this deck, I'm allowed to say that I think the design is awesome. We didn't just throw out some random logo deck. We put a lot of work into this and I am so proud of how it looks, feels, and handles all of the above. Absolutely huge thank you to those of you out there who have already picked up a deck, two decks, a brick, two bricks, four bricks. Some of you got 8 bricks of Rise playing cards out there. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for making our dreams come true. But because so many people have already bought them in this pre-order period, supplies are dwindling. So don't hesitate if you want one for yourself. This deck will be sold out. I don't know when, but it should be sold out pretty soon. So I don't want you to miss out. If you want to get one, go ahead, head to our website right now. When you go to our website, you're gonna see that there's 3 variants available of Rise playing cards. One's just Rise playing cards. The other is a 12 pack of Rise playing cards, which has a small discount on the price. And the third option is a brick of Rise playing cards, but it's a signature edition. So what Grant and I will do is we'll take one deck out of that brick, open it up, sign the Ace of Spades, put it back in, and send it off to you guys just like that. And that's all I got for this week. Once again, it's finally here. I hope you guys love the design. I love it. I hope you enjoyed the ASMR video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you want to learn any of the moves in this video, as I put in the video, entire move list in the description so that you can start your Caristry journey. Rise playing cards, available now. In case you didn't know, I'm allowed to keep plugging it, okay? It's been 3 years. We finally made it. They're here. They're available. Link in the description. All right. Love you guys. Peace out. Thank you.